You know what I mean? Like, I know the gut aches you go through and the pain and being laid on a light and all of this. And then now they know, but now my grandkids. Jacob, they asked last week, Jacob and Noah are all in the, and Autumn in the trailer at Indy. Who is Robert going to win? Yeah, Noah's Robert. Hyde, he calls him. Hyde, win. And this is a true story. Courtney going to win? And Jacob, like Courtney, like Brent. What about Grandpa? Grandpa take us swimming. I ain't even racing to them. They dress me. I get in the car, trying to put gloves on, put my helmet on, and Jacob, I get in there and there's handprints and chocolate all over the window. And it's just, and my guys go, what do we do? Nothing. And they put me in. I get in the car and I'm gone. They go to the other end. I get out. And I've actually had Jacob say, where you go, Grandpa? Don't understand what I'm doing. And I really want them to see that. That's why I got to hang around here a while, build some safety, try to help, grow the sport. But that's what I thought about Jeff when I saw his kids. Do they really know him? Yeah, he's a great father. You know what I mean? And just for us all to say how great it is, who their dad is, that would mean something to those two little kids. You know what I mean? That know how we feel about him. And he's already great. All you got to do is go to the races. You watch TV. But anyway, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it.